A very good morning to everyone here. It's a pleasure for us all here to present this program for you, Mrs. Jennifer. This year is a special one, especially after the unusual events in the last 2 years. It's altogether a different experience to see our kids going to regular school. It wasn't easy to make these adjustments. In fact, some of the parents as well as the students are still adjusting. But you, Mrs. Jennifer, has made it quite smooth for us all. We can understand how difficult it is for you to manage so many of them. We as parents get tired with one, while you do it effortlessly with 40 of them. Kudos to you. Cranky kids not wanting to read or write, or very hyper kids not wanting to rest, but you manage it very well. Seeing the kids grow in academics as well as in individual, it repays it all. We as parents will forever be obliged to you, Mrs. Jennifer, for making this transition for our kids as smooth as possible. This program here is a very small tribute for you from the class.
Guru Govind Dohu Khare Kaake Lagu Pai Balihari Guru Apne Govind Diyo Bata. Good morning, Jennifer ma'am. We are really happy to have such a hardworking teacher who works with so much of dedication and passion for the betterment of our kids. Today, on the occasion of Teacher's Day, we really want to thank you for being such an inspiring teacher who works with all her heart, energy, time to for the betterment of our kids. Thank you, ma'am. I just want to say, happy Teacher's Day to you, and if you are from Inaya also, say happy.
Happy Teacher's Day.
And we love you, Jennifer ma'am.
Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Saksa, Varam Brahma, Tasve Sri Guruve Nama. Iska arth hai, Guru hi Brahma hai, aur Guru hi Vishnu hai, Guru hi Shiv hai. Main un Guru ko pranam karta hu. I love you, Jennifer. Bye-bye.
Happy Teacher Day, Jennifer ma'am. I love you. Goodbye.
Happy Teachers Day, Happy Teachers Day to all my teachers. You are my best friend, you are my role model, you are my light of life, you are my gift of God. Happy Teachers Day, Happy Teachers Day, Happy Teachers Day to all my teachers. You are, I love you, teacher. I praise you, teacher. I thank you, teacher, for everything. Happy Teachers Day, Happy Teachers Day, Happy Teachers Day to all my teachers.
Thank you.
Agnel and I am mother of Samara Keshav. Hi teacher ma'am, we wish you a very happy Teacher's Day. We really want to thank you for the way you are caring, protecting and nurturing our kids. You are educating them so well. And as a parent, we don't need to worry about them because they have a teacher like you who always cares for them. And nothing is a bigger support for a child than a teacher like you who always motivates and encourages them. So you are biggest support to our kids and we really want to thank you for that. And once again, we are wishing you a happy Teacher's Day. Wish you very all the best for your future.
Song to you because you care for me. With you I feel safe and secure, you really care for me. If something happens in the class that brings me down and makes me sad, you're there for me. And when I'm stuck and don't know what to do, you're there to guide me. La 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 la. I love my teacher. La 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 la. La 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 la. I love my teacher.
I hope you had a wonderful time, Mrs. Jennifer. The limitations of this program can be overlooked and only the essence and the spirit of each one can be appreciated. I'm sure you understand the feeling of these little ones and their capacity to show their love for the teacher. Thank you. Father Carvalho, the principal Mrs. Mukti, Mrs. Jennifer, Kanchan ma'am, Rohit sir, Stephanie ma'am, Parul ma'am, Mohor ma'am, and the class Didi for making each day go by for our little ones. I would also like to extend my thanks to the parents and the children for making this event possible. Last but not the least, we would like to thank Deepika ma'am for executing the events of the day. It's not easy to coordinate with different mindsets, parents all over, and making it a successful event every time. Thank you, ma'am.